Hello there and welcome along to a little experiment. We've fired up the transmitter with our station GRI Big Country and we're going to take a little walk and see how far the signal is getting. We're in my garage at the moment and we're going to take the little Texan PL380 radio with us. Broadcasting on 106.9. So let's go. Okay, we've left the garage now and walking out the garden to the road. Radio's playing fine on the station. And we're three houses away now from the house and just getting mush. Signals faded. Well, we only got about as far as three houses away in this very small village where we live, which is fairly isolated. So now we're back at the house. I'm going to just take a walk around the garden and show you how far the signal can get around the garden. Pretty clear and loud out in the garden. Now picking up the pieces of the left behind with these feelings and everything we left at then and cry about now. And you swore that we're in the back of the house now. Looking up at my shortwave antenna. That is not the antenna that's broadcasting the station. That's a receiving antenna for shortwave. So there is actually the window where the transmitter is in that room. Right out the window it is. So we're pretty well right up against it, but we'll continue walking around. What you did to me, I never can explain. You threw words at me, expecting me to catch. Now all I know is I fade fast, and I'll die. Background of the garage. And out at the front gate, at the street. Still coming in strong there, so it's good for the house and garden. We just keep it there, and it's good fun. See you later. Bye.